What's up guys, King Louie here with a new episode of my Mordor Quick Tip series. In this episode, I want to show you how you can create a 50-50 guessing situation for your opponent with a combo attack. When you land a hit on your opponent in Mordor, he gets in a flinched state that prevents him from performing an attack for a short period of time. Now, there are weapons with combo attacks that are faster than this flinch recovery, which means that your opponent is still flinched from the initial attack when the combo attack hits. In this flinched state, he can perform a parry, but he can't perform an attack himself, which means he can't chamber. So to abuse this, you first need to land a successful drag on your opponent. Then you combo into another strike and threaten an instant exhale, and either feint it or execute it, depending on if you think your opponent will parry or not. A chamber from your opponent would counter both the instant exhale and the feint, but he can't chamber since he is still flinched from the drag. So he has to guess to either press parry or don't press parry. Note that the first hit has to be a drag that hits very late into release. Otherwise, the swing has to travel too long after the hit, which lets the ability to perform a chamber come off cooldown before the combo attack lands. Maxing out the feint window and being in facehug range helps to make the combo feint as scary as possible. Everything that combos faster than a greatsword can perform this maneuver. The greatsword itself is right on the edge. It can work if the execution is perfect. But with weapons that have a faster combo windup, like the longsword, the master or the battle axe, this mind game works reliably. Alright guys, that's it for this episode. Please like and subscribe if you want to see more Mordor content in the future. Thank you all for watching and see you soon.